मिथुन प्रभु आस्क, प्रणाम गुरु जी। डज कृष्णा एग्जिस्ट ओनली इन लिविंग बींग्स और इवन इन नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स ऑल्सो?
Krishna is as Paramatma, super soul is there in every body, but Krishna is there everywhere. Krishna has got the complete the universal consciousness. So Krishna is there in each and every atom also. He is anuraniyamsam anusmaraityagam. So one should remember that Krishna is even smaller than the atom. Anuraniyams anusmaraityagam. So that way Krishna is there everywhere. So everything is created by Krishna. Everything is emanating from Krishna. So Krishna is inside, Krishna is outside, Krishna is bahirantascha. Bahirantascha means bahir means outside, anta means inside. So Krishna is inside, outside, everywhere Krishna is there. So that way Krishna has got the consciousness of this entire universe. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Guruji. How are you?
You understand?
Yeah, thanks. Yes, Guruji. So even non-living beings eventually get to become living beings and then eventually get to human life and then go to Goloka once they practice following Krishna.
Non-living beings, they are matter. Matter will never become a spirit. Soul is always soul, Prabhu. So soul is always soul. So the matter atoms like hydrogen, helium, whatever we see, carbon, nitrogen, all those things, they will not become soul. So they will not become.
I meant like rocks and other things.
Rocks will not. Rock is just a matter only, Prabhu. Rock is just made up of matter. So that will not become a living being and go to Goloka.
Okay.
So rocks are all part of the Panchabhutas, Prabhu. Bhumi, Rapo, Analo, Vayu, Kam, Earth, Water, Fire, Air, and Space. So that way they will be always, they will go to Krishna, they will be, but it's not like Goloka. So they will be entering into Krishna's nature. All this is called Panchabhutas, Mahabhutam.
Yes, Guruji. So because in one of Dasavataras, Lord Narasimha will come out of a pillar. So I was like, okay, God exists even in the pillar.
Krishna is there everywhere. Krishna will be everywhere. Krishna, he can do anything. We cannot limit Krishna's capabilities.
Okay, Guruji. Thank you, Guruji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji. Hare Krishna.